I'm Mr. Conductor, and I'm going to tell you a story about trains, folks far apart,